live right now at 5:30 with the search for a killer unfolding right now.
Three suspects already caught. Channel 4 Action News reporter Marcy Cipriani joins us from the newsroom with the very latest. Marcy.
Well, Andrew, police say this murder for hire was part of a corrupt organization distributing drugs throughout Somerset County and beyond. Investigators say they've arrested the man who ordered the hit and two others, but they are still looking for one of the shooters.
Take a close look at the man in the green shirt. Police say he is a killer on the run and possibly in your community. This video was captured at a Somerset County rest stop just hours after police say he shot 29-year-old Brian Adderley and left him lying in a pool of blood on the kitchen floor. Adderley died at the home along Trent Road in Somerset County in August 2009. Police say he was part of a drug organization and a targeted hit.
Calvin Mallory was one of the individuals who was higher up in that organization. Mr. Mallory is alleged to have believed that Mr. Adderley was skimming money or stealing money that was due him. And some individuals were sent to teach Mr. Adderley a lesson.
This is 31-year-old Calvin Mallory, who the DA says ordered the hit. He is in jail, as are the two others on the surveillance video. Roland Washington in the front and Ronald Ziegel through the door second. Police say Washington was the other shooter Ziegel drove the getaway car. These arrests are the result of a 15-month investigation that police hope you hold the final piece to.
And the third person is the person we're looking for, John Doe. He's described as a black male, 6'5" and large.
Anyone with information on who that third man in the video is asked to call the state police in Somerset. Reporting live, Marcy Cipriani, Channel 4 Action News.